I detest my own past and that of others. I detest resignation, patience, professional heroism, and all those nice, obligatory sentiments. I also detest the decorative arts, folklore, publicity, the voice of speakers, aerodynamics, boy scouts, the smell of gasoline, topical matters and drunkards. Of humor, freckles, knees, the long hair of women, the love of young children at liberty, a girl running in the street. I wish for real love, the impossible and the utopian.
Possible and utopian.